How does diversification help a mutual fund portfolio? You might have often seen a street vendor sell seemingly unrelated products such as umbrellas and sunglasses. Initially, it may seem odd. After all, when would you buy both items at the same time? Probably never, and that's the point. Street vendors know when it's raining, it's easier to sell umbrellas but harder to sell sunglasses. And when it's sunny, the reverse is true. By selling both items, in other words, by diversifying the product line, the vendor can reduce the risk of losing money on any given day. Now, how does this hold true for a mutual fund? The objective of any mutual fund is to obtain the highest possible rate of return without placing your funds at risk. Simply put, maximize the return and minimize the risk. So how does diversification help? Diversification helps to reduce the risk while maintaining the same returns. Say your fund comprises of stocks A, B and C. Now even if one of the stocks takes a beating, you're secured against the dip by diversifying in the other stocks. How does this impact your portfolio? Allow us to illustrate through a graph. Say the x-axis depicts your risk and the y-axis depicts your returns. The first graph is that of a non-diversified portfolio. It shows the relation between risk and return, wherein the fund manager would have to encounter equal amounts of risk for any given amount of return. As we explained in the earlier example, if the street vendor sells only one kind of product, he undertakes the risk of losing out on income he could have potentially made by selling the other product. However, the second graph is that of a well-diversified portfolio. The incline of the line changes. In this case, the fund manager would be expected to encounter a lesser degree of risk while accruing the same degree of return as earlier. That is, if the street vendor sells both types of products, his source of income diversifies, thereby reducing the overall risk. Hence, investing in a mutual fund is always a safe bet because you stay protected against any undue investment risk without minimizing the returns on your portfolio. Till then, plan smartly and stay well invested. For more such videos, please subscribe to our channel and visit our website www.edelweiss.in and follow us on other social media handles. If you enjoyed watching, then please do like and share our video.